Tattoo sponsors Coey's Rants, the Northwest premier tattoo studio. All styles catered for: black and grey, Japanese, old school, new school, portraits, the lot. Trained by the banks here at Tattoo World, Albert Dixon. Contact Scott, 439 Charlie Road, Swinton, 07591235985. Mention the Sounds of Salford and receive a massive 10% discount.
Safe when he's in town, you better not say him, he's big and round. He's loyal, soft, born and bred. When he rants, you'll listen to what's said. Coey's Rants on the Sounds of Salford. Salford, and welcome to Coey's Rants on this Monday. Yes, it should have been Sunday, but Williams couldn't make it. Why couldn't he make it? Because he was arsing about.
Yes, he was. Messing about.
Messing about on the river. How are you, pal, anyway?
All right, mate.
What have you been up to today?
Not a lot, really. I had a bit of a clean out in my shed.
Yes.
But I've done work today because my undercarriage is sore.
What, due to the old snippy-dippy-whippy?
That's the one. What? I must be one of the one in 20 where it takes forever
to
heal.
Yeah. Well, yeah. My bowels are made of steel, mate.
Really?
Yes, they clang and bang and all sorts
like
about.
Like clackers.
Like the old clackers, yes. They have been called the old clackers of Salford. And if you're one of them females, you'll know what I'm talking about. Listen, it's a leap year day today.
It is, yeah. Have you heard of any proposals yet?
Well,
I don't believe in it,
funny you should say that, mate. But what I've done today, because I thought to myself, you know, I'll give these ladies a treat, you know, because I'm single.
Yeah.
Right. So I put on my Facebook page today.
I thought you had a bird.
Well, you know me, Coey. Right, it's a leap year. So, who is going to ask to marry me? We'll decide on Coey's rants tonight. Who wins, I will take you out on a date and see where it goes. So if you're single, put your name down, open to all females between the ages of 45, right? But I didn't get no takers.
Between the ages of 45 and what?
55. Right, right. But I didn't get very, very many takers. So what I decided to do, I decided to open it between the ages of 21 and 150.
You've still got no takers.
No, eh? Look. Did I get any takers there? Do you know any of these?
No, I don't.
No.
I know Norma.
You know Norma. What about Olivia? Do you know Olivia?
She's my friend on Facebook.
Right. Do you know Dion?
I know Dion, yeah. My mate's daughter.
Do you know Janet?
I know Nella.
Yes. So we have to make a draw.
Right, okay.
Right, but I was going to take... But with me not drinking now, I was going to take him to an all-expenses-paid meal at San Carlo.
Right.
Yes, pay for a wine, everything. But right. Now I don't drink. I've come up with a better idea.
Go on.
Two Happy Meals at McDonald's. Because that way I can get two ties then for the kids.
Last of the big spenders.
Yes, £1.99 and I get a bottle of Fruit Shoot as well. So, girls, we're going to do the draw later on in the show, aren't we, mate?
Yeah, I'm going to draw it.
Can we
and it's
draw
not,
it?
Not going to be favoured in anyone's favour.
No, it's not.
Not going to be loaded.
No, it's not going to be loaded, do you know what I mean? But I'll be pointing him in the right direction as we go.
But I won't allow it, I'll just pick out whoever I pick out.
So I think on that note, I think we'll go to a bit of Roxy music, Love Is A Drug.
Love Is A Drug, love this track, mate.
Because I feel love in the air tonight. There's loads of love in the air, so we'll get it on. And then we'll talk about our piggy bank, Amy.
Yeah, let's get it on that.
Oh, can't you see? Love underrated tracks ever I've heard. What do you think?
Yeah, it's a great track, isn't it? A lot, I do like a bit of rock, I've got to say. Not mad on it all, but...
A classic track, that, isn't it?
That is a
and
classic
track. And it was a cool dressing guy, wasn't it?
Oh, it was a cool dude, didn't he? Yeah. Fella.
Could tell why the women fancied him, couldn't you?
Yeah, all day long. Got a bit of slick hair and... My ex-brother, I used to think, God, my sister's going out with Brian Ferrier.
I thought you were going to say, I look like him then. Never mind.
No, you look like his drum skin.
Foreskin, more like, you know what I mean? Better than women.
Isn't it? Yeah. Yeah. Anyway, we're going to talk about our community piggy bank.
Yeah, well, might as well, might we?
If you've not seen it on the Facebook...
Yeah, well I'll try and download the video in a bit and get it on the Sounds of Salford page, eh, Paul?
Yeah, well, there was 31 people.
32 at first, but well, two never turned up, did they?
31 there was.
Was it?
In the programme.
Right.
And basically, we asked for £1,200 for some microphones, for a website, and to pay some of our...
Chart fees.
Anyway, we thought we had no chance. It was a police community thing... Piggy bank, which was from the proceeds of crime, from what I can gather, is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, yeah. They had 18,000. They set up first, didn't they?
They did, and then they upped it to 19, didn't they? Yeah. Because the school was cheaper than
they thought
for the.
But it was a big turnout, wasn't it?
It was massive turnout.
Massive turnout. There was a hell of a lot of school children there, weren't there, from St. Pat's?
So yeah, there was. Yeah, so they managed to get four of their awards
out of
didn't
the
they?
Six, didn't they?
It was, you know, there was six or seven, wasn't there?
It was six or seven, is that what it was?
Well, we was the last ones, aren't we?
Yeah, we were the last ones, yeah. I thought we weren't going to get it, mate, did you?
I did, yeah, and I thought, oh, well, we nothing ventured, nothing gained. So anyway, we went up there and we did our pitch and we got a clap within the first 30 seconds,
yeah,
didn't
that's
we?
Because you're used to it.
Because
like,
I started...
Good morning, Salford!
Yeah. And then we spilled the pitch off and we got a rapturous applause at the end, didn't we?
Yeah, we did well, I think, yeah.
So,
anyway. It's all down very well, didn't it? Because everyone said they'd voted for us, didn't
it? It did. So we went, after all the votes were cast, we had to go out into the main hall and they put some food on and some drinks and whatnot. And we was obnobbing with all the people there. And then everybody that we spoke to went, oh, you definitely got my vote.
Which was overwhelmed with, really, weren't we?
Yeah, so I felt a little more confident as we was going back in there. But then I thought, maybe not. Are we a worthy cause, you know what I mean?
Yeah, because everyone there deserves something.
They did.
What they should have done, really, we should have got all 30 and just divvied it all out. Do you not think?
Well, that would have meant £500. And some of the people that wanted to go in for it, it was like £1,500, wasn't it?
We
wanted £1,200, you know what I mean? £500 would have been a real bonus, wouldn't it?
Yeah,
but
yeah.
£1,200
to get the maximum was made up with it, weren't we?
Yeah,
we really
was.
And we can't thank GMP and the piggy bank community enough, really, can we?
No, we can't, and all the people in there that voted for us.
Yeah, yeah, because we know it'll go a long way, and it will help the people itself with this.
Yeah, of course it will. And, we told them all about our ethos and stuff like that.
Well,
getting bands out there and poets and local bands.
And we've done it, mate. We've done it, and we'll continue to do it.
And it looks like we've got a Cinnamon Dinner...
A couple of gigs
lined up already now as well. So
one at Salford RLFC. So
yeah, one at Salford and one at the DMP RB and well.
Yeah, so
Dennis
said he'll have them on. Yeah, so
I'll go down that night when they're on.
Yeah, they're a good band. I like them.
I've never met them, but
well, I'll introduce you soon. They're really nice guys.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I just heard them on the phone before. So anyway, it all went well.
It really has opened a lot of avenues. It's for a lot of people, hasn't it?
There is,
because we have got to meet some decent guys like the Moods, the Things.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Well, Joe came and supported us, didn't he?
Yeah,
Joe Browner
from Things came
and
sat there and come and supported us.
He did.
And thanked us for helping them.
He did, yeah.
So